So you're already in a solid hip flexor stretch, nice pelvic tuck to really enhance the stretch on the hip flexor. Now you're making as big of a circle with your arm as you can, and you're going backwards and then going forward. And really open up that shoulder. Really, really reach with that arm as far as you can in every direction. Great for opening up the shoulders, the pecs, and the hip flexors.